Hey everyone, hope you're all doing okay. Me? Well, this showing that much. I decided to try me some definition, you know, until I meet me a new friend. Willow the Wisp definition pet. Meanwhile, I'm working on a new art future model for Navy, a VTuber who's formerly named Navy Nightingale, because. Well, in case you don't know, well, it's hard to explain. It's just expensive sheet. You look up her profile or something. Yeah, she's a VTuber, and her character is very tragic. It's very complicated. Long story short, she was raised as a weapon. She lost the wings. It's pretty heartbreaking. Oh, hang on. Sorry, it's just my mom. Yeah, she's asking me if I'm talking to myself or not. Don't worry, I wasn't. I was just talking to be corny. So, anyways, her character is like one of the most tragic characters besides, you genius, Saria. Yeah, she's probably one of a few. She's one of the most. Possibly the most tragic, yeah. Yeah. So I'm working on a new model for her that includes her original wings back, where she would go on a spiritual journey, where she would confront her past, deal with the people from that from the beginning, like the interview, and of course, make peace with her, PTSD, like be sure of it, and maybe face her inner demons or something. That would be cool. It's still a work in process, and only problem is I can't focus on that and this at the same time, because, yeah. And Navy, if you're listening, I hope you'll like the outfit, and I'm sorry what the character has gone through. Yeah. I'm using Abyss Paint X on my phone, and I made many duplicates, of each of the art, because if I had too much in one single pick, it will slow down, so I did one step at a time. It's pretty clever, Yeah. So far, I'm working on the front side. The rest, well, that's for later time. Yeah. I hope Athy will love it. Oh, and be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. But also be sure to like and subscribe to Athy's channels. Yeah, both YouTube and Twitter. And even Discord. I'm not sure how to. Yeah, still. Be sure to support her, right? And give her all the love she can, right? Thank you.
Yeah.
I've been like doing this for like a couple of days now and no pet yet. Yeah. Yeah, I'm working on her ropes and stuff, you know. It'll have the same colors of her future new model that'll have bluish hair. I didn't make that model, it's someone else. But it's pretty good looking. And I like her abs, like she looks like she just started working out in the gym. Yeah. Okay, now I'm host. Yeah, check out the mask. See, I made a mask that will not only help for eyesight. They work like glasses, but they can also improve her night vision. Well, her character, I mean, because, you know, she's a great who now. Yeah, right now she got turned into a cute little owl plushie. She says she got cursed, though, it never explained how. Hopefully, well, but hey, at least she got her original wings back. Well, sort of. I mean, sure, once the curse is lifted, she'll lose her wings again. But at least it won't be as bad as the first time, which I will not bring up again. No more talk about it. Yeah. So this mask, yeah. You know, I promise, I use different layers and stuff to evolve add. If you're very good at paint, then you probably know what I'm talking about. If not, then I hate to break to, but I'm not good at explaining stuff like that. Yeah, hedgehog, the lenses and stuff, like, make it look like actual glasses. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to mention the masks I'd be giving her, they also glow too. Yeah, cool. You know, there's so many possibilities of the art I'm doing. It's like RadTuber, I mean, it's like, there's so many possibilities, so many discoveries to be made. Yeah. Sorry, spoilers for those who haven't seen that movie. Yeah. It's like RadTuber except of art instead of cooking. Yeah. Thank you. Not gonna lie, I'm doing pretty well with this model for Haiti. It looks beautiful. Yeah. I think the mask needs to be a bit more shady. Yeah. Oh, well, just thought I'd let you know, when I mention my mom, I don't mean my character's mom, I mean my real mom. You know, not my character's mom, just my mom. You know what I'm talking about, right? Just, when it comes to being in character and not being in character, it's hard to tell who you actually is to. The actual VTuber slash YouTuber, or the character themselves. It's kind of confusing, yeah. Yeah, just thought I'd let you know, just a thought. Oh yeah, so far I haven't made the footwear for an ape yet. I was thinking of wearing sandal-like things, but also make sure they don't slip out of her feet when she's flying them. You know, talk up. Yeah. Also, I'm gonna have her wear an antlick, which is a cute little owl, but also contains a paradigm, which is her birthstone, which represents, I can't remember. Hang on, let me look it up. I can't beat the Willow pet. I'm sure you're not serious though. Okay, I found me a few ones, and one says that the birthstone is also known as the stone of passion. Paradise is believed to bring good health, restful sleep, and peace, but to relinquish by balancing emotions in mind. And here's another one that symbolizes strength, happiness, and good fortune. Which is also, it's a warrant to attract wealth and promote harmony and interpersonal relationships. Because it's connected to light, this green beauty is also used to inspire clear thinking and instill a sense of peace and calm. I guess that's very fitting for Nafi's spiritual thing, yeah. Because the whole PTSD thing. It's tragic, yeah. So yeah, that's the general giver, yeah. Hope she'll love it. Oh yeah, and, I haven't given her the gloves yet because she might need those when it comes to collecting plants, but also for martial arts because she knows karate, yeah? Like SpongeBob and Sandy, yeah. Except she doesn't carry a big foam karate chop that SpongeBob and Sandy carry around, yeah. It'd be crazy though, but thinking that'd be a rip of a SpongeBob and yeah. Oops, my bad, sorry. I don't know why I did that, just in case I was thinking of something else. I'm used to doing this arting with the phone while using the PC for help, so, yeah. Also, one more thing, I will be, once I get to bed, and I'm gonna start doing some money making for bonds because of the future gold membership package. I do that since like 2015. It's like a tradition because I don't want to waste real money. Tedious but clever and worth it.
Thank you.
You know, I wish I could show you on YouTube. I mean, the mask makes the eyes glow for an AP, and dang, it looks awesome. Yeah. Me, I'll work in a mess later and ask my friend if the mess needs more work. I'm not gonna tell her their name, so, cause otherwise you're just gonna make fun of them, and I don't want that. Yeah, just to let you know, I've been working this for like 2 or 3 weeks. You know, the whole outfit thing. I can't remember, it's 2 or 3 weeks. Yeah, the outfit's paint thing shows a timer, and it says I've been working for around 30 hours, yeah, 30 hours. Thank you. Me, I should give Ify her original gloves back, except a few changes. What do you think? Oh wait, you can't tell because, you know, we're not stream. Be sure to like and comment to my channel. Oh wait, did I say like and comment? I meant just comment a channel, I don't know. Right now, I'm working the footwear. Well, I'm all by myself. Well, except for my nightmare, Moose pie, is that right? Alright. So I'm not tanking alone. When it comes to summoning and even necromancy, you're never alone. Thank you.